Once again, Smiji Meri. So the question is that should you do a degree from the Carson Newman University? Yes or no? Let's find out. Jump to the screen.
So right now we are at Yahoo. So the Carson Newman University. Let me open the website, some news and the wiki. Okay. It's a Christian liberal. I think it's a private university. There's not so much information. Let's see the tuition. What is the tuition? The tuition is around $26,000, around 26. Okay, it's high, but it's not that high compared to other crap out there. Let's see the ranking. What is the ranking? Okay, there's no ranking in the 4ICU database. There's also the Wikipedia is also not good. Fair use. I mean the Wikipedia page is broken. What the hell is this? There's only one news. I mean, in simple words, stay away from it. I really do not recommend. For the online, they offer like Bachelor of Business, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of, let me just hide this one. Yeah, I mean they, to be honest with you, I would not recommend it. Why the hell is so, power is so high? Oh yeah, I'm using the to record it. Okay, got it. Memory, CPU, very high, power usage. Okay, anyway, you leave with this one. I would recommend it. I mean, if you have that amount of money, please start your business, travel around the world. You can better use of your money. I do not care you're going to pay from your pocket, your parents going to pay, or you are going to take a loan. That loan you take, you need to pay back. The student loan, do not take the money which you cannot pay back. I would not recommend this university. My personal opinion, again, take my personal opinion with a grain of salt. My personal opinion. It was me, Jimmy Akik. Make sure to subscribe and check out the links in the description box below. Bye.